Of all life.
This is iRadio News.
Hello, this is iRadio News. First, here are the headlines. The Joint Monitoring and Evaluation Commission has welcomed the beginning of a process to sensitize people about drafting a law establishing the Truth, Reconciliation and Healing Commission. Relatives of 16 former presidential officials sentenced to life in prison over corruption charges have appealed to the president to pardon the convicts and set them free. The Minister of Information in Lol says the shortage of food items in the state has worsened due to bad roads as the rainy season begins. These stories and more coming to you in this news bulletin with me, Danif. Now the news in detail. The Joint Monitoring and Evaluation Commission has welcomed the beginning of a process to sensitize people about drafting a law establishing the Truth, Reconciliation and Healing Commission. According to the peace agreement, the Ministry of Justice is required to draft a legislation establishing the commission after national consultation. The UN Development Programme has also expressed support for the process. Emmanuel Akile has more.
The peace agreement mandates the Truth, Reconciliation and Healing Commission to lead efforts to address the legacy of conflict and promote peace, national reconciliation and healing. Under the agreement, the commission should have been formed 6 months after the formation of